One thing I've learned is that the premiums for 17-year-old girls are half what they are for 17-year-old boys.
Seriously?
Half the money.
Well, there's a Top Gear top tip right there. If you're a 17-year-old boy, you need car insurance, slice your penis off.
I would have done.
I did.
Yeah.
I nearly did, I should say.